G'day, I'm Jesse Crowe, the travelling scientist, here in Czech Republic. And today, we're going to be looking at some Czechian science. So I'm not going to lie, today's video was supposed to be about the science of beer and beer brewing, but unfortunately it's not peak season in Czech Republic. So every time I went to a beer brewery, it went a little something like this.
Brewery tour?
No.
So beer science is going to have to wait for another day. Instead, I'm going to teach you some awesome facts about this country, Czech Republic. Fact number one, Czech Republic is trying to change its name to Czechia. Sounds a little bit nicer. Czechia versus Czech Republic. If you look it up on Google Maps, you'll see that where Czech Republic should be, it actually says Czechia. So if you see the name Czechia anywhere, now you know what it means. I realize that's not very sciencey fact, but it's interesting, right? Fact number two, Czech people are the most passionate beer drinkers in the world. They love their beer. They drink 142 liters per person per year. That is a medium-sized wheelie bin full of beer. Can you imagine that? Wait, don't imagine that. Germans drink just over 100 litres a year. And Australians, we only drink 72 litres a year. Come on guys, shape up. Fact number three, something very useful was invented in Czechia. I'll give you a hint. It's very small, it's made out of a polymer, it stretches, and you use it on a sensitive part of your body, and when you're done with it, you chuck it away. That's right, it's contact lenses. They were invented by a Czech chemist named Otto. He created a cross-linking polymer called polyhydroxyl ethyl methacrylate, or PHEMA. This material acts as a sort of gel that can absorb water and sit comfortably on the eye, and it refracts and focuses light to make objects seem clearer to the person who's wearing it. Thanks, Czechia. Fact number four, Johannes Kepler was a famous astronomer and mathematician. He was German, but he created the three laws of planetary motion while living in Prague in the year 1600. Those laws are that 1, all planets revolve around the sun in an elliptical motion. 2, planets revolve faster when they're approaching the sun and slower when they're moving away from the sun. And 3, the amount of time it takes for a planet to revolve around the sun is dependent on its distance from the sun. So planets that are further out take longer because there's a weaker pull from gravity. And these laws helped Isaac Newton define gravity less than 100 years later. And where would we be without gravity? Fact number 5, Czechia is beautiful. So that's just a few of the scientific facts that I've picked up while living here in Czechia. Sorry I didn't tell you more about beer, but I promise I'll do a beer science video in the near future. Alright, I'm off to Austria next, so keep an eye out for that video. If you like this video, click the like button. To follow my travels, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time.
He created a cross-linking polymer called polymethylethylethylether, called poly... Sorry I didn't talk more about beer, but I promise I'll do a beer about the... I promise I'll do a beer.